People have asked me, Rob, does Crystal Light count towards my total water intake for the day? And the answer is, unfortunately, no, it does not. And if you need something sweet to get your water in your body for the total of the day, that means you're in a dehydrated state to begin with. And on the other side, there's all these artificial sweeteners in there that can cause problems in your body. So you really want to avoid all these low calorie or no calorie sugar substitutes or powders to your water. So make sure you drink half your body weight in ounces of water per day, and you'll be well on your way to being properly hydrated. Until next time, eat well to feel well.